Look at your neighbor and say, the Lord's been good. I know often, sometimes, in this earth realm, in this life, we encounter sometimes trouble back to back to back to back. And if you don't have a foundation in the Word of God, you will come to the conclusion that life sucks. But I have come to the knowledge through the Word of God that nothing comes to you that God can't take you through. I haven't been able to get through it. 99.9999999 tenths of the time, it is because you decided that you're going to try to make it through by yourself. Without saying it, you're saying to God, I know better than you. I can handle this. How many of y'all know you tried to handle it and you made a bigger mess? And so we learn through our life experience, and I'm teaching in my church, that life is a temporary assignment. And it is how you make it through your assignment that determines your reward. But as we go through this assignment, you cannot focus the way the enemy wants you to focus, because he wants you to focus always on what's bad. I want to encourage you tonight, from this night forward, stop focusing on what's bad and focus on how good God is. These singers are going to come and they're just going to sing a little bit about how good the Lord's been.